PubMed, Editing Collections in My NCBI. This tutorial demonstrates how to rename, append citations to, and remove citations from existing My NCBI collections. To append citations to a collection, select the items using the checkbox to the left of each item number, or select None to send all, up to 5,000 items. Click on Send To, then Collections. Click Add to Collections. Note that Append to an existing collection is the default setting. Choose the collection to which you want to append the new citations. Click Save. The items are now included in the collection. You can edit this collection by clicking on Edit Your Collection. Click My NCBI to edit collections at any time. From the collections list, click on a name to display the items in the collection in PubMed, for example, to print or save them to a file. Click Edit to make changes to a collection. Click Display Settings for sorting options. We'll choose to sort by the article titles. To change the name of the collection, select Edit Settings. Edit the collection name in the collection name box. To remove items from a collection, select the checkbox next to the item you wish to remove. Click Delete at the top of the page to remove the selected item. A message prompt appears. Click OK. A message indicates the delete action is complete. To view this collection in PubMed, select All and click View. For more information about My NCBI and PubMed, go to PubMed Help or return to PubMed Online Training.